Hi, I'm Noah Fortner. If you're just now joining us today, well, today we're in for a fucking beating. We are in the new generation. We did not get a WWE game along with the new generation. And ever since the last truly great WWE 2K game, we have gotten some really, 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 really,
Riley!
Bad WWE games. From the likes of 2K15, stripping it down nude and giving us whatever the hell it was, to them introducing my career mode. And, oh, f***er, I will get into my career mode later, creating new dumb modes, like this hash-slinging slasher bullshit. From overcomplicating the controls, to taking away a bunch of creative options in the game, to losing one of their main developers, Yuke's, to AEW.
Yuke's to AEW.
And AEW seems to be making a arcade, no mercy, here comes the pain game, cool, interesting, don't really have an opinion on it because this is all we've seen of it and we haven't really seen any gameplay of it, so I'm not gonna comment on this. I hope it's good, but what I will comment on is you, 2K.
What's up, diggity dogs? I just made a mess in the other room!
A company that can make a borderline perfect NBA game can create such utter dog shit with so many bugs and glitches. And so today, I will be trying to, I guess, save and resurrect the WWE 2K franchise. A mentally unstable 19-year-old in his parents' living room is gonna try to tell you 2K developers how you should make a better game. Why? I don't know, I'm just a consumer. So, without further ado, here we go. I think you first need to address your controls to the game, because I feel like I'm a person who enjoys these little mini games to do certain tasks in a game because it feels like there's an actual challenge to it besides just button mashing. The learning curve for that is difficult for new players. I have to move this ball around this thing, and then I have to press R2 to get it go inside to take away the thing, and then I have to keep doing that to take down the title.
I think you could easily change controls in the pause menu or even before the match, similar to how the NHL games do. They have regular, like, I think it's NHL 94 controls, which are just simple buttons, and I think if you just could revert things to that, I know it's taking a lot of freedom away from doing certain moves like limb targeting. It doesn't give a wide range of moves, but to introduce a player to just new to the game or needs an introduction to the controls, this would be a great option.
But that's step one.
Bring us back!
I don't know, maybe bring back special guest referee, or maybe bring back Inferno matches, or maybe bring back a Buried Alive match. Is an ambulance match in a 2K game? I'm not sure. Throw in a casket match, throw in a... Yeah, I'm getting a phone call. Hello?
Hi.
All right, but while we're on the topic of bringing things back,
Tonight, you will go 101 with The Undertaker!
Honestly, I don't really even need to spend more than 30 seconds on this topic because it's been explained so many damn times. Bring it back! Just bring it back! I know you're saying you might bring it back in a sense, but bring it back! Really bring it back! Maybe improve on it a little bit. There are probably some things you can tweak just a little bit, but really, really! If you want somebody to scream and yell on you at why GM mode should come back, I don't know, just type in GM mode 2K and fucking A, look at all these results!
Maybe a story will cheer you up.
I know you're not very good at writing stories, 2K. Ha ha ha, we'll get back to that! But do kind of what the SmackDown vs. Raw games did. Bring in a couple of the WWE writers to get that realistic WWE feel and do something kind of similar to the Road to WrestleMania. It doesn't exactly have to be Road to WrestleMania again, but I think when you do and you have like complete voice acted news stories in WWE, it would really, really work. Hi NBA My Career, how you doing? I have a personal vendetta against the My Career story modes in NBA 2K. But as most people like these, I absolutely hate them. And as most people like, and some people really, really enjoy it. And some people, like me, do not enjoy it. I hate it so much. I just want to play My Career. I don't want to have to sit here and cry about how I pushed some guy down the stairs and I was made of glass bones and paper skin and then he fucking died. They try to give you girlfriends that I don't give a fuck about. This motherfucker looks like an alien in disguise from the Men in Black series. I honestly think that 2K is very, very bad at making stories. God, I could rant about the 2K My Career mode stories that they write for hours on end, but you know what? I need to take a breather and get back to the actual topic of this video. A story for WWE My Career mode could actually really, really work. So far, it has not done that for me.
The writing hasn't worked for me, the storylines haven't worked for me, and I really feel like something that would work for me, similar to 2K19's story, where you do start on the indies, but instead you're starting on the indies with names. Names like Adam Cole or Ricochet, and you're fighting against them. But as much as I fucking love Baron Blade, I'm tired of seeing him, and I'm tired of fighting random people like El Mago and Suicide. Similar to the NBA games, I have not connected with these stories at all. And it really sucks, because I wish I could.
This mode really upsets me more than GM mode, because there's so much potential for it.
Making the babies the fun part.
There's so much depth that I've spent so much time creating so many different characters inside your creation suite, but I think there are still some small things you can tweak and make a little better. And even, I know a lot of people really enjoyed like the actual creative storyline thing. That was actually super interesting because you had the community creating storylines for you, basically creating content for you. I know this is going to be super hard to do, it's going to cost so much money, but so many people would love it if you just link Spotify. I know it's so expensive to do, I get that, but oh, it would make your game so much better because you could like link old like wrestling themes and actually put them in the game to your creative character. Even put new wrestling themes and give Kenny Omega his actual entrance music rather than fucking Steel 2. I think that your creation suite has always been your strongest suit. You have always done a really, really, really good job at your creation suite, but there are still some small things you could tweak and it could be the greatest of all time.
You're inside a simulation of a simulation inside a simulation of a simulation.
Now, I know that different people like have different playstyles for these games. For me, I really do enjoy the simulation aspect of the game, to where me and my brother can go in the universe mode and like create our own fictional storylines. But a lot of people love the arcade style of no mercy, here comes the pain. And for me, it's not my favorite. I like the simulation stuff more, but there are people who really enjoy the arcade style versus the simulation style. And I think Madden kind of does it with their arcade, competitive, and simulation mode. I think that's one way you can really try to improve everything.
Dead man walking.
Does anything I said today matter? I don't know, maybe. But it's all my opinion, and you could have a very different opinion, that's okay. I know us wrestling fans don't agree to have different opinions. But I think the main message is, hey 2K, you have a great community. You have a great community of people who want to see you succeed. Just make a good game! 2K! Just make a good game! 2K, please, just do it! Make a good game!
2K! Make a good game, please!